When time is up and the sun it dies, until the rivers flood and the ocean dries, hand in hand under the falling sky, I will love you.
I'd like to welcome everybody here today on behalf of my wife Jill, Sarah, Jonathan, and of course Sophie and Sam. We're delighted that you've joined us on this very special day.
It was October 2021 when Samuel informed me that the internet might have thrown up some hope for him, and he sent me a picture of a girl he'd just started talking to, followed by the words, "Fit, ain't she?"
You are my constant. When we've walked the earth every inch and mile, left so hard until we cry.
Who knew, Sophie, that on that first date in Leicester Square, we went to the steakhouse. Who knew that from that point on, we would be here today? Sophie, I must admit, you have a very good poker face. Because genuinely, from our first few dates, I genuinely thought you hated me. Because you gave absolutely nothing away.
I will love you. You are the reason I make it through the day. You give me the reason.
From the first time I cradled you in my arms when you were born in St John's Hospital here in Chelmsford. I mean, I remember the first time you rode a bike and you just squealed with joy that you could balance on two wheels. I remember when you learned to swim, and more recently, I remember when you passed your driving tests and were let loose on Britain's roads.
I will love you, 'cause you are the reason I make it through the day.
As Sophie's father, it's been wonderful to witness her marriage to Sam. And I have to say, I was more than a little emotional when I saw her this morning in her wedding dress. And I may be biased, but I'm sure you will agree that she looks absolutely beautiful.
Sophie, the thing that unites us is our faith. So we're grateful to God for today, for bringing us together and for what he's done for us and his goodness to us. So on behalf of my new wife, my new beautiful wife, could we please make a toast to Sophie Wood?
Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek his will in all that you do, and he will show you which path to take.
There goes my mind racing, and you.
We thank you for both Sophie and for Samuel. We thank you for bringing them together in your wise, in your kind, and in your very timely providence. And thank you for the privilege that we have of being able to be part of this today.
Swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I broke.
As God's chosen people,
holy and dearly loved. Clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Bear with each other and forgive one another. If any of you has a grievance against someone, forgive as the Lord forgave you.
Take my hand, take my hope.
You're so kind, caring, selfless. You always put others first. You've put up with so much from me in the time that we've known each other. So genuinely just thank you for who you are, for how you have helped me so many ways, not least spiritually over these years. So thank you for saying yes earlier. Thank you for agreeing to put up with me for a lifetime. I look forward to it. I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else. I genuinely mean that.
Take my hand, take my hope.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my promise.
And as a pledge.
Of my love and faithfulness.
In our life together.
In our life together.
Falling in love with.
And what God has joined together, let no man separate. Friends, they are officially married. You may kiss the bride.
As well as being my brother, Samuel is a great friend. We've had some excellent highs and some great laughs together. I'm not sure that there's many others in the world who is acceptable to be so immature with and yet find it so funny.
I got all my sisters with me. We are.
Things went downhill when I made the discovery. He supports Chelsea. Sam, I want you to know, I really do believe in redemption. And I want to assure you of mercy and forgiveness when you're ready to repent.
All of the people around us, they say, can we be that close?
For Jill and me, it's been a joy to meet and to get to know him over these past years. And of course, we've been delighted to see Sophie and Sam's relationship develop and flourish over that time.
We are family. Get up, everybody, and sing. We are family.
We are family.
I got all my brothers with me.
And Sam, let me give you another piece of advice, and don't forget it. Apart from Jesus, Sophie is your most precious possession. She's going to be your most expensive.
High hopes we have for the future and our goals in sight. No, we don't get depressed.
Sophie, it really is a delight to have you join the family. You really have taken on the role of a sister so well. I know that Samuel genuinely loves you and you really are perfect for him. And by that, I mean you're sensible, organised and reliable. So essentially you're picking up where Mum left off.
We are family.
Samuel and Sophie, I hope you have a wonderful married life together. Would you please all be upstanding and raise a glass to Samuel and Sophie.